Alright everybody, welcome back to the stream. I'm Poop Rat. Gonna get back into some Sunless Sea. Fuck, been a while. Oh man. Yeah. What do I got? I got two of these guys, and they'll drop off somewheres. Yeah, reason I just got my new GPU today. Put that in, which I'm extremely happy about. First time I ever had a computer where I could actually upgrade it, so you know, got a 3060 now. Previous one was a 1650, a marked improvement. Tested it out earlier on a game I play in just my own time. A marked improvement on everything. Fucking loving that. If I wanted to get a better one, I'd have to upgrade my power supply unit as well. So yeah, but I'm not made of money though. Yeah, it was that'll be a later on down the road type of thing. Alright. There's some shit I need to do. I can't remember. Objectives. Alright. Far to the east. Jimmy's over. Alright. Already done with that. What did that guy want me to take? I can't remember. Oh, but I do need to go lure a ship to its demise. Might as well go take care of that then. Not sure when. I don't know if it's next week or the week after. And we're going to be going on a mandatory overtime, which is either be having to do 9-hour shifts or 10-hour shifts. So that'll greatly affect stream schedule. Sucks. So, they're not letting us do overtime now, currently. Because it's too expensive. Yet, they're hiring in, 20 new people. To, help make up, not even my section. Other section is fucking behind on stuff. But it's hiring out 20 more new people, it's gonna be more expensive than just paying for the overtime for the ones you already have. This makes no fucking sense. It's like a bunch of morons running the place. The ancient captain's to wreck. Okay. Approach three of the captains, they smell like moldering cakes. But sights they must have seen, say, and the ears on the Z bones pop and crack as they exchange glances. They croak a few words on beasts they escaped, romances they had, ports where they made a difference. What you ask of those beasts that escaped? His romances that they discarded, the ports where they did more harm than good, of course. They reply, it set things right if they had a last adventure. As it happens, you have touched charts to a place in need. Six, alright, cool. I get that part. Yeah, sure, fuck it. Shriek or Blumikin has run up a colonist's leg inside their leg by the sound of it. Some of them are hollow as drums, well, no doubt. Can both take care of themselves. Tiptoe away. Now, let's explore what we got. And I'm a good seaman. I know the four I asked, but I hope you, well, the captain, take my blessings. You'll remember me another time, eh? Have a berth spare, a good sailor. No, knows his way. Laying on a bit thick and with all disease, but perhaps next time, you assure him. Perhaps. Where'd it go here? Head on over here. Gotcha, bitches. Alrighty. Think we'll be over to the Shepherd Isles. Encounter any pirates. There's that one that was on the other side of these. Down Rand. Yep, hey, dirty ass pirates. See yous. You should tell me about that. That report. Put the bucker aboard. These, the bearded watchman exclaimed. Used to have these long ago. They raised the standing stones, you know. With poetry. Cross place, see what we get. Tick. Damn, a pirate wanted to kill some. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. There you are. Get you. Oh, fucking get you. Gotcha. Alright, what we got? What we got? One bolt. Alright. Guess I could sell that. Get away from that whirlpool. Haven't really been to this place all that up, just that one time, I believe. Let's see what we can do over here. Let's see here. Have a mechanic. There we are. There's some tea with them. We're gonna get some fuel and some supplies. Fuck yeah, hell yeah. Of course. Check out Godfall. Don't know those weirdos. What do you guys got for me? Hunting trophy. Alright, got that rapport. Anything else? Just my fucking desk here a second. A little bit faster than me. So I'll get you. get yous.
Gotcha.
Who's the fucking, heart chick again? Alright, let's see. Ask one, hold over. Find yourself. Self up the rope, nodding your gratitude to the crew. Another battle well fought, Captain Shrunt's few earn a second verse. Along with her freedom prize, she presents a gift, a cask of wine served with the sinking vessel by her own mighty arms. Say it is a fine vintage, my men were saving it to toast our victory against you. Perhaps you would join me? Is she on my fucking vessel? It's not, never mind. Alright, and down this ways. Creepy skull. I'm gonna go over and see what the fuck happens. Anything? Nothing? No. Let's see what we get. Some fucking prisoner's wine. I need to get some fucking yulin right quick. Over here, somewhere under the sea. Come on, fuck dive. There we go, fine. Jesus. Oh, okay. Alright, let's see. Drowny's built a copy of one as it never was. Cathedral, houses, fields, flowers, all underwater. Water is cool and luminous. At the same time, it is breathable air. And almost impossible. This will always generate, but the contents of the report may vary. Here is a visitor, you don't need a place to stay. There has been dismal lately, hardly a single wreck since St. Egidius' day, and it was only a little yacht, a few sailors aboard. Two of those were able to swim to shore, didn't come to Dahut at all. We just have to hope for the spell to break. Water and air are the same thing here, a betrayal of nature, or a truce between opposites. Swim up the side of the cathedral if you like, peering through its rose windows. Won't be able to make out anything inside. Breathe deep, fill your lungs with a substance cooler and more cleansing than ordinary air. Walk in the gardens with the fish around your knees. Do not ask questions about the king of this place. Those will go unanswered. Okay. The more you look, the more you see that you are perhaps not intended to. The cathedral's crypt is a prison. The graveyard is larger than it looks, and the bones are not all buried. The border between the breathable air and the dangerous water is not marked clearly. Some have drowned in crossing over, leaving their possessions scattered on the Z floor. Okay, shop. Sweet. And buy one more. And buy another. And another. Should I use these four again? And one more. Got any ships? No. Do a little sea exploration. Things sound fucking horrendous. Big and fucking scary is up there, no doubt. Oh, that was fucking outside. I thought that was in the game. I was like, what the fuck was that sound? Fucking motorcycle went by. Alright, head on up. Cecil, stop off over here. What do you guys got for me? Chess. Report real quick. Let's fucking do that. Enough games and something else will occur. Exploration. Fuck. Alright, you're fortunate. Nice, okay. Continue exploring. Back of the Emperor Wolfgang. Brock's Reef. Dang, getting close to the end of the map here. Okay, that's fucking spiders. I don't fucking like that. Like, can I shoot it? Kill it? Nothing? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not fucking liking this place. Yeah, this is a fucking nightmare right here. Fucking island's covered in fucking spiders. Yeah, no, thank you. Get out of my fucking way. What do we got? Fucking anything? Quarry point. Board around here. Empire of Hands. Oh, there is the port. I go under this. Okay. Fucking goddamn Zeppelin. Well, let's see what's fucking going on here. Stern Reminder from the Admiralty. The name and by the power of her during Majesty a trade embargo 14 is absolute perpetuity hereby been declared by on the Empire of Hands. No ship of London is to permit aboard Pentecost Ape without express and prior permission of the Admiralty. Any and all acts of spearfage are prohibited. I know what they did. Beware of stowaways, keep a tight grip on your soul. Excerpt from Standard Naval Regulations. Be ready, Mayor. Regulations of mine. A surprise to be greeted by a mere itchy monkey in a tattered yellow robe, barely walking with the help of a ceremonial staff. Hello, cries the Mayor, in the broken voice of one not yet used to human speech. Come, make selves at home. All souls welcome in bountiful Empire of Hands. Crew shifts uncomfortably, they know the stories. It will take more than the natural beauty of this place to make most of them risk shore leave here. Its work is underway across the bridge. Two monkey guards wielding rifles and rusty bayonets block the bridge. It's not for your eyes, outsider. Avert them. Walk away. Walk faster. Good human. The flea-ridden mayor scratches himself on a chair made of crates, surrounded by boxes of long-rotten trade goods. A five-souled ape who would be able to petition for membership of court for now. Trade embargo has left him trapped on the outside. A three-souled observer with no talent for order. No. Fuel got fuel. Okay. Not fucking happy. Not happening, monkey man. Alright. Particular interest really here. Not selling my soul to a monkey. Monkey fella. Fuck's down there, bubbling around over there. Got another lighthouse. What's this one called? O'Keefe's Drift. Alrighty then. What is Rack? Okay, right there. Alright, level with it. And my return. Got some fucking creepy ass shit down here. Fucking giant rib cage. Got a giant skull at the end of it. I don't want to fucking see. I can't pull. Wanna go underwater and explore that, but that other pressing shit I need to make my way towards. Oh yeah, that's the Fathom King place. Alright, eel, you're fucking going down. Gonna kills yous. Gonna kills yous. That's right, fucker. Fine, it's fine, fucking go ahead. Hit me. Can't make it out of here. Fucking. Dead. Dead. What do we get from him? What do we got? Damn it, it's an ugly thing. Even uglier dead than alive. Been there though. Locked one objective columns is. Buys an occasional other oddity. Unprocessed mass, winning trophy, and some ivory. There's probably something horrible inside, but possibly there's nothing. Human skull, this is the ZB stomach. What are you doing in there? Seed and a gourd. Alright. Not bad. Back up on some supplies. Ooh, yeah. Another one of you. Actually, don't have tech time for you. Fucking shipyard, let's see what you got. They're low on shit. Alright, they'll bite the bullet and just pay the higher price for shit, I guess. Their fucking report. I'm gonna keep that down. Down the rack. Yeah, stop off of here actually and get for well. Might as well, I'm in the neighborhood. Successful, all right. Where's the spaghetti? Huh? What do you need now? Who is the contact of the leopard? Sons and daughters of the leopard are always hungry for treasures. Increase your next. Fucking have that shit. Man, alright, rack, here I come. Downs we goes. Alright, did you get those sons of bitches? Every kind of weights on the Udashim. Get that fucking report. Alright then, trespasser. Heard fine things about some captains in Vanderbilt. I did that already. Yes, your ship's coming. Promise some riches. Promise some knowledge. Promise some pretty toys. It's all the same. They come and our ship's stores replenish. Heather has new halls to grow on. Takes a skiff of scrap to the priestess. Look for me in the other times. In the sanctum where no water drips, well, Make an offering of scrap and you may choose. Cup, empty silver, water engraved with a simple floral. Rest a knife, a handle of horn, but a harsh blade. Possibilities in its.
So find an instrument.
The ring of brown bone. There's a balance ever so slightly off. It winks at you in the light. The matron leads you to one of the many doors. You follow into the darkness beyond. Matron lights a gas lamp. The room is modest with a well-kept bed in the center. Rest, allow your mind to wander. When you are ready, I'll give you a tether. Look away, allowing your attention to settle on. Look. Reflects light. How is it to hold it at last? Smoke in bed, propped up by downy pillows. Yellow light floods from the window. You glance at the dock. Shouldn't the postal service run about without rest? Now the sun never sets. How much longer? Wait, was that the letter plate? Throw your sheets off and run to the door. There, letter for you. Tear it open. Begins with, my dearest. She ends with, yes. Okay. Alrighty. Up for goes. Alright, salt lines. Get away from that big motherfucker. Oh, 90. I might be able to take this motherfucker. Hold on. Definitely going down, motherfucker. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Some supplies and fuel. Nice. I like that. I like that. More fucking spider silk. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh, I like this new ship. Fuel, fucking nice. I like it. Check on the dead rats. Do a quick repair actually. Brief one. Okay. There we go. Fix the rest when I get back to London. Let me guess, fucking nothing. Okay, two secrets. Okay. What to increase? What to increase? What do you increase? Mirrors, right? Alright. Those up. Alrighty. The abandoned Quaker Island. Kind of want to fight one of those fucking giant crabs, too. After I fix myself up, just to be safe. Oh yeah, and ever since I fucking stepped on that screw, my fucking foot still hurts from that. Like, I don't know if I fractured my heel bone or what. God damn. I haven't been on my fucking feet at work, you know, lifting up heavy parts and shit. Not fucking help it at all. I ain't got shit, fuck off. Alright. That one. That one. You can have that one. Yeah, that failed, but you can say, yeah, alright, you know, down. Have that. Have that. That. That one as well. Oh, how about that? Even have this. That one as well. Let's go. How many of those fucking stories do I have? Two of them? Alright, you can have one. Margins, read that fucking paper. Oh, okay. I guess you can have the other one as well. Go in there, that's new recruit waiting for me. Quick mechanic. Not anchor. 16 fuel. That's my fucking, that. I need some of that for something. Keep all that for now. Yeah, just fuck crab right around there. Labyrinth of eels. Let's fucking go. We'll blast this motherfucker to pieces. Nothing would make me happier. Drop off the news of these fucking guys over here. Engage in a dangerous battle, perhaps. Need to find a. Gotta quickly find a new way to make some more echoes so I can get a better fucking engine. More speed going. Fucking annoying a bit. Alright, Krabby, where you at? Who's he's out here? I'll get you. Fuck you at, man? Not here now? Oh shit, man. Come down this ways. Fucking jellyfish. Go ahead and kill that son of a bitch as well. Crash! There'll be a fucking crabby around here somewhere. What the fuck? All hyped up to fucking kill one of them, they're not fucking around here. Look for some pirates, I guess. Accuse. Sneak right on up behind you. You're just gonna fucking sit there like a dumb dumb. Alright, what we got? What we got? Something good, come on. More spider silk? Goddamn, I don't wanna eat that other shit. Any more? Come on. Feeling frisky. Where am I at? Oh, by the cum canal. A quick see you. See you fuck down there. Crack pirate. Sneak right on up behind you. Lovely, yes, haha. Suck. Alright, come on. Supplies and fuel. What else? More supplies. Alright, fuck it. Take it. Alright, now to the cum canal. I actually almost have enough supplies to go to the surface, but fucking real reason for me to do that anyway. Bullshit. Alright, what fucking paltry ass shit you got for me? Let me guess. Move in the great game? Alright, just basic shit. Alright. I think there's a crab around down here somewhere. I know there's some pirates, but want some crab meat. Good for you. There's several here, I don't know. I think crab is fucking disgusting. Tried it once and almost threw up, so never again. Oh, fuck no crab, but usually it's pirates about. Boggage. Fucking seeing him. Well, shit. Alright, never mind. Alright, let's just stop off at hell. Fucking heart head, of course. Alright, anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Nope. Alright. Tight curve. Right. Goddamn nightmares. Fuck off. Carefully make our way down to the giant geode. There are pirate ships I don't want to fuck with down here. I didn't discover that before? Alright. I don't know how I missed that fucking thing. Whatever's. Be ever on the lookout for them golden ships. I think we're good. Time to dock. Literally better not lose a fucking crew this time. I'm done. 50 supplies for that? Fuck you. Okay, lost fire tear, memory. Alright, nice. Alright. And oh, I need to get up to go to the Udershroom. Let's make our way there. Stop off at the hippies. And I'm gonna be pissed if I don't run into one of those fucking giant crabs, seriously. Whole point of this fucking trip, man, just kill a giant fucking crab. Now they're fucking nowhere to be seen. Usually a pirate hanging out around the hippies. Take him out. Not seeing him. Alright, fucking report. Go beachcombing. Fuck off, windows. Smooth dark surface, just bottle glass. Let's see what we got here. Ah, drowning pearl. Alright. See the pirate about. Man. When I get the chance to fucking start killing shit and fucking everything disappears, man. Like they fucking know. Get some more of them fucking shrooms to take other places. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing it for, but might as well infect the other islands. Is it right around here? And here? No. Bunch of fucking pussies. Alright. What the fuck was I supposed to do here? Fear chemists would pay well for it, but can you put a price on love? Fuck it, here you go. Nice. Smiles at you over his teacup. He does not drink. I command you. Several other interesting adventurers wilted and died before you in this endeavor. Hands you a check, drains his cup in a gulp, and is soon on his own ship. Yeah, some intelligence. Yeah, I got three of them. Hell yeah. Nice. Is there? See what we got. Some tear. Alright. Oh, what now? What now? What now? Alright. Which fucking islands have I already infected? Yeah. Where are you at? Alright, did fucking the Marn, Hunter's Keep, Dead Rats, Quaker, Shepherds, and Dead People. Alright, Where else? I think I tried on that island, couldn't do that one. Alright, let's go see the fucking, mailman. Seriously, fucking not for me to kill around here? All I wanna fucking do is kill one of those giant crabs, seriously. Single fucking one around. Man, you fuckers need to stop having fucking nightmares, alright? They're not that bad, okay? They have plenty of nightmares in them. They're not that bad. You just wake up and you just go right back to bed. That's all there is to it. Let me bid the giant anus really quick. I'm in the neighborhood. Should never pass up an opportunity to visit a giant anus. Always full of pleasures. Oh wait, shit, do I have the, oh yeah, I have wine, yeah. Look what I got here and I didn't have any wines. Alright. That report. Do you want to put a fucking mushroom in an anus? Yeah, it could be quite pleasurable. Go ahead. The Blimigan adapts to the water before it has even left the submarine's airlock. Bubbles contentedly and sinks deep down to the depths, where meat is fresher and the light is low. Alright, how do I do the threesome again? Tooth miners. Yeah, let's get some fucking get some more of those nodules. All right, whatevs. Throat. Yep. Down again. Yeah. What do I get from here? Alright. Ta-da, interesting snippet. Alright. It's bad. Let's fucking try some weed. The fuck was the threesome at? There's him. Not happening. Here. Find your legs in the warm meat. I want to have my threesome. This now. I ain't got shit for you, old man. Trying to get laid. Oh shit. Oh, okay. No pleasure in the anus this time. Ignore that shit. A few more fuel. Disappointing. Yep, let's go infect the mailman. Seriously, nothing to fucking kill. Whoa, what do we got here? Rat barge. Right, you going down, ratties. Okay, we're going to sucked in. This guy sucked trying to grab this shit, though. You guys get out. Get out of here. Come on, chase me. Chase me, kid. You can do it. Pull yourselves out. Oh, too bad. You do it. Come on. Get your asses out of there. So I don't want to fucking get damaged trying to grab your fucking shit. You can do it. Come on, come on out. Come on, 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 come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Thank you. All right, what do you got for me? Oh, just some fucking supplies, really. Fucking rats, man. They never have shit. Alrighty, mailman. See what y'all up to. I can't put a fucking, let me get on here. Oh, yeah. Yes. There we are. The seed propagates alarmingly fast here. In a few minutes, there are blumigans scrambling in between bits of shale and over the faces of the scattered correspondents on the shore. They digest stamps, addresses, sealing wax. Their tentacles pass over an envelope. They leave behind new placement directions. Deliverable directions. But who knows where the new addresses are better than the old, blurred ones. Deliverable post. Okay. Oh, so around how long is? Let's see, now it's striking the ground. Yes, okay, they didn't do shit. Take it in here. Alright. Let us go in the hopper, but then there's a horrible churning and a loud thunk, and the whole thing comes to a halt. Single letter mangled out of recognition protrudes from the output slot. Postal rat is tearing at his fur. Wax brain, play skull, what have you done? Great deal more commentary on your wits and parentage during the long hours of repair. Letters themselves are so damaged that they can't be read anymore. Dead again, in short. Oops. Long worrying, the machine begins to distribute 7 invitations edged in gilt into the correspondence of the aristocracy slot. 2 oversized parcels, probably containing books, into the books tray. 1 stamped bronze tablet that drops with a clank to a bin marked First City. Postal rat watches all this with an air of satisfaction. Postal rat is grateful and says so at length and in a variety of ways. Only so much work to go around on Nuncio. Keeps asking to assist me here, but as you can see, gesture at heaps of loose gears and unhooked chains. I hardly require any assistance, and my research is at so delicate a stage. She's an excellent worker, very bright, like her mother. Okay, nice. Anything else? Alright. Alrighty then. What do I have still? Got one more of them. Oh, got another secret. Alright, what to increase? What to increase? Can I do a heart? Could not do a heart. That's mirrors. Alright, do another mirror. Okay, what next? What next? Alright, head on up. Better find a fucking crab, man. Seriously. More ratties? Alright, okay. Let's take them out. Button. All right, what do you got for me? Like prisoners, honey? All right, I guess. Give me your report. Fucking, oh, okay, yep, put that motherfucker there. Lemmigan disappears into the moist shadows of a nearby wreck. Shadow watches it go. Mushrooms, she says cheerfully. I've missed mushrooms. Yeah, they can be, quite enjoyable when you eat them. Yep, alright. Good there, and that's here. This report. Failed. Fuck yeah. Aha, success. Five coffee to get that one thing up here, but can't do shit there yet. Oh, well, we got hers. More dead pirates. I got you stuck, haha. You're fucking dead now. Oh, like shooting fish in a barrel. From a journal. The day we saw the pillars of Irem are not what I expect. Irem is the place one does not expect that it is nature. You've seen it in your dream. Yes? You who found this page long after my death, I knew when I wrote these words that you would read them one day. Irem taught me this. Now Irem's lesson is all that remains of me. That was it? Hmm? Mm. All right, I guess. Kind of bullshit, but whatever. Shoot. A little low on fuel, so make my way back. See if that fucking giant crab spawned or not. Transport. What do we got? Got a fuel and supply, alright. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, there's either a pirate around here or a fucking crab. Fuck a pirate. Do this little fucking dance, alright. Oh, is this the fucking pirate chick again? Yep, it is. Fuck. Oh shit. Twice. Or actually, it's three times now. Alright. Let's see what we got. With business dealt with, pirate pilot joins you and a few select members of the Cindy crew for a late supper. Treats the assembled audience to baptism of glass. Our first days at Z after years of servitude. By demand, she follows it with shorter works and reforged. Cry from broken chains. Polythreme, we are given our words. We are not allowed to hope they will be kind. In London, I learned to write my own. In that moment, I was free. One day, others of my homeland will read them, and they too will learn. One day, my king's dream must end. Dinner follows, hot wine and cold spiced meats. Sailors openly place bets on whether she actually eats. Pirate poet ignores them. Stoic facade doesn't even quiver until dessert is served at that. Just for a moment, even she cannot hide a slight smile. Sorbet, Captain, she asks. Eye ridge raised. Don't make me tell folk you're even softer than they say. Alright. That wasn't bad. Still no fucking crab, though. And I'll pass my favorite island. Yeah, and I want to look a monkey. I already killed one of you sharks, so you could stay your ass up there. I'm looking crabs. Oh, there he is, there he is. Aha! Look, bound your ass. Look, bound you. Going down, Krabby. Fuck yeah. Tough challenge. Alright, I guess we'll butcher it. Choice cuts. Rather like eating trout. Trout had tried to kill you a few hours ago. Alright, I'm happy now. I killed the fucking giant crab. I'll make it back to fucking, London and the stream there. Yep, there we go. Takes a while to get a new ship, but once you do, man, shit gets easier. Fucking echoes I have now, I might be able to, fuck off. Alright. Fucking reports. Some fragments, alright. God damn, I got a bunch of these. Alright. Da-da-da. Sea stores, alright, one of those. Snippet. Yep. Alright. Alright, done with that. What's going on here? Anything? Change the day. Still fucking nothing. Okay. That news. Secret still? Nope. Alright, no seeks. Yeah, how are you? I'm gonna just get 7 of them, yeah. That's what I got right now. Ain't nowhere near that. Selling. No. I don't want to cover a little full up. Yeah, so the fucking spider so. Alright. Got this engine. Buy this engine. And sell this one. Alright. Got everything. Alright, yep, looks like it. Alright. Well, and the stream here is, pretty fucking, pretty good little adventure there. Got the fucking pirate poet twice. Fucking gotta kill myself a giant crab. Fucking affected a bunch of other islands with fucking shrooms. Yeah, not bad, not bad. I like it, I like it. Alright, well. I'm gonna end it here, so. See y'all on the next stream. Laters.